advantage for Donegal still. Oh, that's a sweet kick. Ryan McHugh. He's back in form as well.